Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you a quick tip for Photoshop CC and later that gives you the most control to remove skin blemishes and distracting elements in your photos non-destructively using the Spot Healing tool in the Camera Raw filter. Before we begin, if you're not already a subscriber to my channel, click that small subscribe button at the lower right corner. The first step is to convert our photo into a smart object so we can modify it non-destructively. To do this, click the icon at the upper right corner of the Layers panel and click Convert to Smart Object. Go to Filter and Camera Raw Filter. To fit the entire window onto your screen, click this icon. Click the Spot Removal Tool icon or press B on your keyboard. The Spot Removal Tool in Camera Raw essentially lets you repair a selected area of an image by sampling from a different area of the same image. Heal matches the texture, lighting, and shading of the sampled area to the selected area, while Clone applies an exact duplicate of the area you're sampling from. I generally use the Heal option since it automatically adjusts the tonality and colors of the source area that I pick up and places it on top of the target area in order to seamlessly remove it. Go to a spot or area that you'd like to remove or heal. You can adjust the size of the tool by pressing the right or left bracket key on your keyboard. As soon as you release your mouse or pen, the radial tool copies the shape you drew and places it onto a source area. We can reposition the source area by dragging it to another location that better matches the texture and shading of the target area. We can hide the overlays by pressing V on our keyboard. To see the before and after, press P. Drag the feather slider to 100% and then slowly drag it to the left until the blemish or distracting element is completely gone. We can adjust the overall size of the areas by dragging the perimeter of either of the circles in or out. If the area you want to remove or to heal is irregular in shape or is thin, draw over that area to confine the shape. If you want to start over on that area, press the Delete key and redraw it. Continue to remove and heal unwanted areas using the same steps. This has been a Photoshop quick tip from Marty at Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.